I represent Sir Hajebema Oguta Oru West Federal Constituency. I'm from Imo State. Mr. Speaker, I come under Order 8, Room 46, on matter of urgent public importance on a matter that is connected with the arrest and detention of the President of National Youth Council of Nigeria, one barrister, Ugochi Nyere Michael, also known as Ikenge Imo. Mr. Speaker, he has been arrested for many days without bail or trial. I will be requesting the House to call for his release from the detention by the Directorate of SSS. Therefore, Mr. Speaker, I wish to get the House to see this as urgent, and that relevant rules of the House be allowed to enable us to take the motion now. Thank you, Mr. Speaker.
Any second?
Speaker, distinguished colleagues, I remain good luck up here. I come from Imo State. I represent Ohajebema Oguta Oru West constituency. Mr. Speaker, this matter of urgent public importance is on the detention of the President of National Council of Nigeria. The House notes with great concern the arrest of Mr. Ugochi Nyere Michael, also known as Ikenge Imo, President of National Youth Council of Nigeria, by the men of State Security Services. The House is worried that this arrest is alleged to be because of opinions he expressed in a television interview on the trial of the Senate President. The House is further worried that he has been harassed and intimidated for supporting the Senate President and taking the Honorable Minister of Youth and Sport to court in protection of his office as the President of National Youth Council of Nigeria. House notes that Section 39 of 1999 Constitution, as amended, of the Federal Republic of Nigeria guarantees the freedom of opinion of all Nigerians, including Mr. Ugochi Nyere Ikenge Imo Michael. The House further notes that Section 35 of 1999 Constitution, as amended, further guarantees right to personal liberty of Mr. Ugochi Nyere Ikenge Imo Michael. I'm worried that he has been held for more than 48 hours by the men of SSS. The House is concerned that if no action is taken, the right of Nigerian citizens will continue to be infringed upon by our security agencies, an act which further reduces the rights of Nigerians and tenets of democracy. The House, therefore, to resort to call on the State Security Services to release the said President of Youth Council of Nigeria, or come out public with offences committed by him. I so move, Mr. Speaker.
Any seconder?
And I'm going to put the question. Those in favour of the motion say aye. Those against it say nay. The ayes are. Motion is referred to the Committee on National Interest.